tear it up. Mama keeps telling me to do it. Mama's voice keeps saying, yes, you can. I had high hopes and heaps of dreams. But then, my shoe wasn't set to run the race of life to fulfilling my purpose. I stayed on a page of book for too long, and in that page was written, fear, insecurity, low self-worth, low self-confidence, low self-esteem, anxiety, pain, shame, inferiority, timidity, intimidation. Then I asked myself, when will I be free from this guilt? When will I fulfill purpose? When will the right time come? Or even when there's no more breath in me? When will the time be? Years turn into months. Months turn into weeks. And weeks turn into days. I flipped the page of the scripture and I saw, I have formed you to show forth my glory to your word and generation. I remembered Mama's voice saying, yes, you can. I looked into the mirror and I said, yes, it is time. It is time to throw the ball into the net. I'm coming out of the shade of a dark room to a brighter ray of light that leads to direction in life. Then I went to the page and I screamed out aloud and I said, no more pain, shame, low self-worth, low self-confidence, worry, fear, anxiety. As I looked through the page, I tore it up. I remember the scripture that says, God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of peace, love, and sound mind. God's plans and purpose for you are of hope and not of evil, to give you an expected thing. You can be free too by tearing it up. It is time to tear it up and rise to a greater path of fulfilling your purpose.